this first.
Lemieux's fucking lit. Here in the neutral zone.
The Red Wings, he scores! So is this the time the coach says the two-goal needs the most dreaded lead in hockey?
Oh yeah, somebody's gonna say it guaranteed down there, but now you're only down two. You've got to push the play, take some chances, get up the ice. You've got to get another one.
Way out in front, and that one's broken up. The Wolves pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Now he slides it up to Hossa.
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds. Buckle up, everybody, we're not dead yet. Wow, they've got some energy now.
Did you get schmixed?
Here in the lane, going to the frame. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Dreisaitl's won it. Here he is in front, and he totally whiffs on it. Trying to shake the defender. He's in, all alone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
I don't like that laugh.
Horn sounds, and that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Well, that was like 80s-style hockey all over again. 3-2 is the score after 20.
What do you do? Yeah, that's your fault. And don't let that happen.
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he your wants fault. Somebody, anybody to engage with.
Kill him.
The Red Wings special team unit will start the period with the power play. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Grabbed along the boards by Lemieux. And he comes up with it.
Smothered that in close pins.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Here's the chance to set up now. Denied by the goaltender. Move to the middle. Swing and a miss. And now it's grabbed by Yulmarsson. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Here's a short pass to Ladd. Puck scooped up by Ladd. Puck picked up by Lemieux. Big save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Both teams back at even strength with the one-goal lead still there.
That's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Bell stick-handling in his own zone. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Taken along the wall by Carole. Tossed to Panarin. Puck grabbed by Seabrook. Pass to Bell. And we've got a 2-on-1. Stops the rocket of a shot. Sends it over to Lemieux. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Wrists one. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Back on a stick now. Moves it quickly over to Kane. And that's picked off in front. Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back and kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Feeds the puck up.
Welcome to rank match.
Intercepts the pass. This could be something.
Man, take your order.
Here comes the pushback.
Petrangelo's not so sure.
Score!
You already got that. Would you like anything else, sir? We cannot provide that, sir.
What patience. He holds the puck, moves it to his forehand, and fires it past the goaltender. Detroit!
Look at this, he's calling him out here, right?
Yeah.
We cannot provide that, sir.
Burgess won the draw here in the open ice. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. The Red Wings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. And now it's grabbed by Larkin. Quick feed to Larkin. Slides the puck ahead to Ronan. Shuts him down. Puck scooped up by Husa. Puck picked up by Chelios. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Good check. Frees the puck up. Slides it on over to Husa. Quick pass to Ronan. Here's a chance right out in front. And that one's stopped. Hjalmarsson's got it in the defensive end. And now it's over to Lab. Puck grabbed by Chara. And now he tries to get it across to Husa. Right in the slot. It's in. He scores.
This guy just rage quit. He was up 3 goals and then I scored 6 in like 2 minutes and he just quit.
Play some matches.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. Right up the gut, here they go. Quick shot. Answers it with an even better save. Slides it up to Bell. That's intercepted.
I'm not so sure his coaches are going to love that. Too dangerous to play while you're ahead.
They've got numbers. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. Sends it across. Scores! Quick blast.
Well,
here's a chance to wash out that shorthanded goal that they gave up earlier. That's always a demoralizing thing for a team. But now you got a power play. See if you can even it up.
His auto combo did get nerfed. Yes, everything about Bardot got nerfed.